So you are taking old shipping containers, recycling them, cleaning them up, and putting on doors?
We cut them in half. They're 20-foot duocons, and we infill the sides to make these beautiful spaces that we can put anywhere.
Robbie and Allison, I don't understand the need for this product. Can you please tell me?
Oh, I can come up with 1,000 reasons for it, but the question is how much?
So let me tell you about our business model first.
That's always a scary response to a simple question.
Well, so we lease them and we sell them.
Mm. Okay, for when you sell them.
They start at $20,500.
Ouch. I agree with you now, Daniel.
What does the market think? How many have you sold?
Our revenue to this point is $950,000 this year.
Oh, good for you. And how long have you been in business?
Since June 2020.
Are there zoning ordinances in place that would forbid you in certain towns for dropping them off in a backyard?
They can go anywhere. Technically, we're considered a tool shed.
Ah.
This is for a temporary use. This is for somebody who is spending his or her time working on the toilet to get away from their kids, which, again, is not going away, right?
Exactly.
That's not going away.
Okay, and how much money have you raised to date?
So we've raised $870,000.
And how much of the company did you give away?
30%.
And what are your margins on this?
When we sell it, it's about 40%. Each box costs us $12,000 to build. Most people are leasing them for between $800 and $1,000 a month.
Do many of the people who lease from you do it short-term and convert to a customer who buys?
The average lease term right now is about 8 months, and about 60% of our clients have renewed their lease, gotten an additional box, or requested to purchase the box that they have.